Instituted of God, regulated by his commandments, blessed of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to be held in honor among men in a sacred relation, to be entered into soberly, advisedly, discretively. I charge you both, as you stand in front of the presence of God, to remember loyalty alone will avail in the foundation of a happy home. If the vows you are about to make are kept faithfully, steadfastly, you will endeavor with the will of your Heavenly Father and live a life full of joy, and the home you establish will abide in peace.
Wow. Okay.
Repeat after me, sir. I, Craig, take thee, Rebecca.
I, Craig, take thee, Rebecca.
To be my wedded wife, to have and to hold.
To be my wedded wife, to have and to hold.
From this time forth, for better or worse.
From this time forth, for better or worse.
For richer, for poorer, in health and in sickness.
For richer, for poorer, health and in sickness.
And to love and cherish till death do us part.
To love and cherish till death do us part.
In according with God's holy ordinance.
In according to God's holy ordinance.
And to this I pledge my faith and love.
And to this I pledge my faith and love.
And you solemnly swear to always touch her nooner spot. Repeat after me, okay. I, Rebecca, take thee, Craig. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold this time forth, for better or for worse.
To have and to hold from this time forward, for better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In health and in sickness.
In health and in sickness.
And to love and cherish till death do us part.
To love and cherish till death do us part.
In according with God's holy coordinates.
In according with God's holy...
Holy what? Ordinance.
Okay. I went to Southern, I'm sorry. And to this I pledge thee my faith.
And to this I pledge my faith and love.
And to solemnly swear to always touch his name as well.
And to solemnly swear to always touch
his name. You did not repeat, but that's okay. Okay.
You're going to take this together. totally lost.
No, I'm not lost. Just a little one second.
I'll be right
behind
you. Grab this place.
Where is these kids?
I'm right there.
Young lady.
How you guys? Can you bring the rings up?
Take them to Craig, okay? Go ahead.
Har, just bring it here.
Just go to go-go.
Har.
Go-go.
Take care.
You're doing great, Harley.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. Good job. Crank the screws on.
Would you like to present him with his ring?
Several.
Did you spit on it?
He can figure it out. It was on earlier, so he can
figure it out. Alright, turn and face your family and friends. I would now like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Craig Kerfman.
You may. Appreciate that you're here. Uh-huh. And like we said, it's a barbecue with a wedding tossed in, so let's go have some fun.
All right. Woo! Woo!
That's officially the shortest wedding I've ever been in. I love it. The next best was 8 minutes.
Personally,
this is awesome.
We don't mess around here. Okay.
You're, as you stand there like,
we're done.
I'm gonna keep posing some pictures. Take your shirt off for the next one.
Take care.
At least I'm feeling everybody up here left too. Yeah.
Camping friends?
Oh yeah, we need camping group.
Happy
camping
group!
Camping group!
Woo!
I know, it's everywhere.